Are the holidays and the pandemic slowing down showing activity here in our greater Denver Boulder area? Stay tuned to the vlog post for more. Hey, real estate friends, what's going on? It's Mike Gold here with RE/MAX Alliance coming at you today with today's vlog post on why the holidays are not stopping home buyers from shopping this year. Black Friday, Cyber Monday, they may be over, but buyers are actively shopping in our local Denver Boulder real estate market for a new home to live. Now, why is this the case? Well, first and foremost, the super low interest rate environment that we're in right now has prompted a lot of buyers to come into the marketplace. Also, too, what I'm seeing personally is a lot of relocation clients are coming into the marketplace because their employers have indicated that for an extended period of time, and if not indefinitely, they are going to be working remotely. So our Centennial State is no longer a secret, and they are looking to come here in droves. Now, one might think that in the midst of the holidays and with the pandemic going on, that now is not a good time to buy, but the numbers tell us that showing activity here locally is up almost 10% from last year. And then across the nation, here in the West, that number is up almost 65% when taking a year-to-year perspective. Bottom line, first-time home buyers, move-up home buyers, move-down home buyers, they're actively shopping for a home this year. And if you've been thinking about putting your home on the market, now might be a good time for you to think about doing so. Like the information that you're receiving, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or like our Facebook page so we can continue to give you useful real estate content and information. Until next time.